this was one of those truly glorious Hampton weekends that you always hear about.